We are back from our Black Mountain, Kentucky trip. We had a flop over. We had some rain, lots of mud. Wheeled with some old friends, wheeled with some new friends. Are you ready to wheel?
I'm gonna go to bed.
It's been a long day, guys. We're meeting some friends tomorrow, and then we're gonna get some wheeling done. Stay tuned for that. This is a cute little cabin. Jerry and Marsha have arrived with Deplorable.
Supposed to go right there.
Well, I'll video.
That's what I'm doing.
I tried. It's too slick.
You didn't try hard.
No, I didn't. It's the first day. You gonna go up it?
Oh, now that sounded like me saying it's the first day. Let's go break on the first day.
Right. I want to at least last till tomorrow.
Tomorrow's never
nice. Yeah. Knows what the rain's going to do to us after that.
I think you got to get...
you're hitting your rear diff. A bump will pop. A bump would go.
back up and turn your rear to the... Don't roll back. Don't roll back.
From?
Brian Brooks from Silver, North Carolina.
All right, tell us a little bit about this thing.
It used to be a little Toyota 4Runner. Started life as. And Jimmy Smith welded a cage on the frame, what was left of it. And been wheeling it for about 4 or 5 years. It's an underdog.
It's a little spider monkey. We have lovingly dubbed this the spider monkey because let me tell you what, this thing goes everywhere. Don't let its size fool you. course, I didn't have the camera rolling, so I couldn't catch that. But I got the recovery. It's raining today, Saturday, but we may go out and try to wheel anyway. We'll see what happens.
The other way. Turn that way a little more.
The dirtiest this has ever been. Dirty too. He's such a good husband. Getting all that nasty mud off from yesterday. You should have seen it before he started.